What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the video. It's Nico Moreno here, and I am super excited to show you this. It's a bit of a more in-depth tutorial. Like, I've been seeing a lot of content on YouTube these days is kind of like very, very short, and it's kind of like clickbaity and stuff like that. And, you know, some of the videos that I even post are a little bit shorter, but today I wanted to do a bit more of an in-depth demo and really walk you through all of the core pieces of creating a chatbot agency or a chatbot business so that you can decide if this is the business model for you. And I can tell you, I've been doing this for years. If you look back in the history of my channel, you can see that I've been uploading content on this subject probably for 3 to 4 years now, and I've been doing it for even longer than that. So all those people who are out there posting content, I'm not saying anything good or bad about them. I don't really know them, but I am saying that seeing quite a few overnight gurus popping up saying, like left and right, saying, oh, like do a chatbot agency or do an AI agency and like you can make millions. And like, I mean, I've been doing this for over 5 years now. So, and I can say it's a very lucrative and a profitable business. So I am excited to be showing you how to do it. So without any further ado, let's just dive right in. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you exactly how you can make $10,000 to $20,000 per month or more. I've actually had a student make 50 grand cash, in 1 month, $52,000. I think I have a screenshot on one of the slides, so I'll show you that. He made $52,000 with this simple, really no code chatbots that take just 10 minutes to set up, okay? Now, disclaimer, not all of them take 10 minutes. If you wanna build something that's a little bit more complex, it may take you an hour or a couple hours, okay? But the bulk of these, once you learn the skill, can actually be set up in 10 minutes or less. And I'm gonna show you how, because not everyone will be able to set them up in 10 minutes, but I've got a super secret surprise for you that will allow you to do that, all right? So let's dive right in. The reality is there is no better way to make money online right now if you actually know where and how to do it, all right? So I know that a lot of people are kind of, you know, in scarcity mode with everything that's going on in the economy and in the world right now. And really, there's a great opportunity out there right now. So I'm gonna show you how to make money with Facebook specifically in this video. There's other bot platforms that rely on, that have nothing to do with social media, but in this video, I'm gonna show you how to do it on Facebook and other social media platforms. So the cool thing about building bots and doing a chatbot agency is it's totally different from what everybody else is doing, all right? Everyone's doing like Facebook ad agencies, you know, all these different kinds of things, like, you know, groups, challenges, whatever. Like all the stuff on Facebook that you see all the time, everybody doing, right? So this is making money with Facebook, but without competition, without all the hard work involved. I'll show you how you can do that. Without a huge startup cost, there really actually is no startup cost to this at all. So that's the cool thing. There's zero startup cost unless you want to invest in like education and training, which, you know, I would say that's not really a startup cost. That's more just investing into learning skills. The business itself has basically no hard cost though. And this is so shockingly simple and obvious. If you've never seen it before, you're gonna be blown away. And this is just really, it's life changing. Like it's totally changed my life. This has given me the freedom to live the life that I wanna live, to be able to create content like this for you guys completely for free because my business supports me. And you know, so I have plenty of free time to create content and training like this, to interact with you guys and to give back, all right? And it's all automated by Facebook. So that's the cool part. All right, so this is one of my students. This actually allows you to make money while you sleep, all right? This is one of my students. He says, I just love this because this was right when he joined. He said, today was the first day I've ever made money in my sleep. And you can see right there, he made $928 in one day while he was asleep. So this is revolutionary because, you know, I remember this guy in particular used to be a construction worker, right? So, you know, he really had to work very, very, very hard for the money that he was earning. And so this totally changed his life. And you can see like, these are examples from my screen or from my phone of just what's possible using this business model, right? So I'm not saying every single person is going to achieve these results. You do have to work for it, but I'll show you how this business model actually works. And here's another guy who actually ended up making over $8,000 in one sale, in one day. not in one sale. He got 8 customers that day. But he says, thanks to Nico for being a dope, genuine, kind-hearted, and helpful leader. So this is someone who actually worked with me one-on-one inside my training program. So I'll talk more about that at the very end if you're interested, but you do not have to do that to have success with this, okay? So you do not have to purchase my course. I do have a course. The reason why I started it is because so many people asked me how to do this. And so I needed to create like a way to train everybody, without me doing like necessarily one-on-one with them. So that's why I created the course in the first place, is because all you guys requested it. But you don't have to invest in it if you don't want to, right? You can still have success. So just keep watching the video and I'll show you how to do it. But again, this is another guy. He actually didn't even invest in the course. So this was a student, or this was a person who, excuse me, not a student, a person who just followed along with my free content, didn't even buy the course. And he says, not a big step, but closed $20,041 all in automation with bots within 48 hours, all from scratch and just one funnel. So 20,000, excuse me, $2,000 in 48 hours. Just from free content. So like you can do this. There's literally no excuses except your willingness to apply what you're learning today. Okay. Now, let's just do a quick overview and then we'll actually get into it. I said this is going to be a bit more of an involved video. There's a lot to cover. So today you're going to discover the simplest path to making $10,000 per month online. You're also going to see the three steps to passive income on Facebook that anybody can do. And how to predictably grow your income to $20,000 per month or more if you want to, right? Remember, I've had students that have made $20,000 a month, $30,000 a month, even $50,000 per month with this exact business model, okay? So it is scalable if you want to do that, but not everybody wants to do that, all right? And finally, how to make money from today, right? So if you want this, watching this video to actually make you a profit, then stay to the end to get this super sweet bonus. I'm going to tell you exactly how to get it at the end of the video, okay? It's completely free. This is a video case study on how David, who is one of my students, how he's making $3,000 to $5,000 per month passive, completely passive. This is not even him going out there and busting his butt to make money. He's doing this passive, okay? You can see right here, simple bot plus Facebook profile makes me 3 to 5K a month. And this is actually the same guy who made that $928 overnight. Not his first night, okay? But he worked up to that. But eventually, he was able to make 3 to 5K per month passive from Facebook. So you will get this video completely for free. When you stay to the end, I'm going to show you where to get it and how to get it for free. It's on the house. You don't have to have the course to make this work, okay? Now, let's just dive in. So this is one method that literally made me $107,927 pure profit straight from Facebook's brand new platform. Okay, here's another success story. Again, I just got this recently, so I just wanted to share this one too, that people from all walks of life can have success with this. Okay, so she's a stay-at-home mom, Jenna, and she made $848 the very first week that she signed up to the program. Okay, so again, she was a course student, so let's just get into the content and we'll talk more about that later at the end if you want to learn more about it. No pressure. So quickly, like, who the heck am I if you've never seen or heard of me before? I think a lot of you guys are like returning viewers because I get a lot of comments from people that are in my Facebook groups and whatnot. So I think most of you probably know me, but I imagine some of you might be watching this video for the first time and you're like, who the heck is this guy? So I'm Nico Moreno. I've built multiple six and seven figure online businesses using this unique business model. You can see those are my T2 Comma Club awards back in the background, which each of those signifies earning $1 million or more online through one sales funnel. All right. I've also spoken and helped thousands create sustainable wealth online just by copying the same repeatable system that I created. Okay. So, by the way, I'm just showing you this because I want to show you that this is actual profit. This is not revenue numbers. So, there are so many people out there, and it bugs the living crap out of me, who are talking revenue numbers, not profit, okay? The business model that I'm talking about here, I am showing you real like profit numbers, okay? So let me show you exactly what that means. Profit is like the amount of money that actually goes into your bank account. So less all the operating expenses of your business, if you have operating expenses, employees, all that good stuff. Again, this business model is unique in that there really is very little of that, almost none. It's mostly just softwares, and some of the softwares have free versions. So this is a very like lightweight business model, so to speak, which is why I really like it. For me, I would say 85 to 90% of my income is pure profit. And I can say it is not the same for a lot of the gurus out there. I know that for a fact. So I'm just happy with, you know, keeping most of the money that I make instead of having huge ad spend budgets or a huge team or anything like that. So anyways, let me show you right here. So here's Stripe, which is basically a way that, you know, we accept payments, or, you know, the money goes into Stripe, then Stripe sends it to the bank account. So see this number right here, 11,113.58. So let me show you. 11,113.58. So there's an example of like the payments that we get from this business model are actual, like they match the amount of money that goes into our bank account. There's not all this other hidden, like hidden fees and stuff like that. So just wanted to say that. That's one of the things I love about this business model. And I'll always be real with you guys in terms of profit numbers versus revenue numbers. I don't talk in terms of revenue. I don't even think in terms of revenue because to me, it's just not even real. So all the people out there who are using revenue numbers, like, I mean, why? Okay, we know why. It's because you want to like sell your shit, right? I don't do that here because quite frankly, I don't need to. So, and profit is the real thing that matters in a business. So the reality is like most Americans are currently in debt. So the average American currently has $90,000 in debt. And this, you know, this comes from student loan debt, credit card debt, auto debt, medical debt, different things like that. Plus, you know, with COVID, all the series of waves of COVID that are happening still today, unfortunately, it's never been more important than it is now to have supplemental income and other sources of income, right? Because unfortunately, these days, the new norm is kind of like really being broke or having almost no cash reserves left. And so the reality is right now, though, there actually is more opportunity for wealth and more money up for grabs than there ever has been in human history, if you know where to get it. And I'm going to show you. I've kind of already hinted at it. Okay. And here's the guy who says made 52K, well, almost 52K. So we'll call it 51K this month with no paid ads. So that is, it's pretty life-changing, right? Most people make that in a year. He was able to make that in a month with what I'm about to show you. Okay. So this is all reliant on Facebook and specifically Facebook Messenger. All right. So I'm going to show you a very cool automation tool. I'm going to show you the overview of this business model. And really, let me make myself smaller here because I'm getting in the way of the text. So really, this is like the simplest Facebook income model that you've never heard of. Okay. So what this is all about is, and again, we're going to go into detail. I'm going to show you the business model. I'm going to show you actually inside ManyChat, which is the chatbot software, how it all works. And yeah, this is the simplest Facebook income model that you've probably never heard of until now. So how it works is basically you upload a done for you messenger conversation, which I'll show you what that looks like. We can kind of think of it as like a done for you messaging conversation is what a chatbot really is, right? It's just a conversation that happens in an automated way. And that turns into a passive income machine to sell any product that you can possibly imagine. Like literally you can sell, if you can sell it at all, you can sell it through a chatbot. Now, done-for-you conversations, these are things that are designed to sell products. We also don't have to create them ourselves. You can create them yourself. And I have, again, I'll show you ways that you can do that. You can learn how to do that, but you also don't have to. And I'll show you how you can just get these done-for-you bots that you can just resell, okay? So you don't even have to create them yourself. And the coolest thing is that we can allow, or these actually allow us to get paid by people while we're sleeping. 100% automated by Facebook, okay? Here's some more examples of just some crazy results of people who, you know, really have changed their lives with this business model, okay? So yeah, let's just kind of get into the actual like chatbot marketing aspect. So what first, like what is actual chat marketing? Well, chat marketing is essentially having a chat conversation, but it's fully automated. It is literally designed for you to make money. So this is not just chatting with no end goal in mind. This is chatting with the idea in mind of like generating business or, you know, generating a lead or closing a sale. And it is free to use, okay? There are some tools out there that do cost a little bit of money, but even if you do invest in those, typically it's very worthwhile. It's a worthwhile investment. However, a lot of the tools out there are completely free, okay? And the one that I'm going to show you right now has a free version and a paid version, but I'll show you on the free version. Okay. Now, the cool thing is timing makes millionaires. If you get in on learning this skill at the right time, I'm not gonna say that you're going to become a millionaire, but like tapping into a hot opportunity when it's still hot is what, is what can make people a lot of money versus learning the skill way too late when it's already saturated. So right now, as of the uploading of this video, so check the date on this is not saturated. I'm still making a really good amount of money with this, sometimes upwards of like 5 to 10K a day. So you can absolutely do this too. I'm not saying you're gonna get there right at the beginning, but if you can even do that per month, like isn't this worth it? So yeah, don't write this off. It's definitely not saturated, and this is definitely a good time to get in. Okay, so here's again one of my students. He made $57,000 in 5 days. He says no ad spend, 5 day challenge, promo in our free Facebook group with perfect webinar pitch on Friday. And then here's another guy who I worked with. He says literally changed my life, working with yours truly. Anyways, okay, so let's give you a little bit more education on like what done for you chat marketing is, why is it important, and then I'll show you how it works to like sell this to a business and why it's so appealing. Actually, I'm going to show you like why do people even want this in their business. And then finally, I'm going to wrap it up with a demo of the actual chat marketing software that you can use and turn around and sell this to clients so that you can make money and they make more money in their business. That way it's a win-win. They want to keep paying you versus you like totally ripping someone off with something that doesn't work. So yeah, you definitely want to stick around. Just need a sip of water. And yeah, so done for you chat marketing is big money and Facebook knows it. So really with 2.5 billion monthly users, Facebook is right now the largest social media site in the world. So that's billion monthly users. Okay, so there's a crap ton of people on Facebook right now. 30 million US workers have actually lost their jobs due to artificial intelligence replacing them. Okay, and so 57 million more are actually at high risk of being replaced by AI. And aside from that, COVID literally, basically forced everyone to shop online. So in 2020 alone, over 2 billion people purchased goods or services online, and online sales surpassed 4.2 trillion. I literally can't even comprehend what a trillion is, but that's a lot of money. So there's also practically no competition with this. Like I'm still doing this today, and I mean, I make a really, really great living, and I don't know why. Like, there's just basically no competition. Nobody knows how to do this properly. And so, if you can equip yourself and get the right education, get the right skill set, and learn how to deliver on it, like, you can make a crap ton of money. We sell these sometimes for 10K. Okay. So, here's why, though. I'm gonna like walk you through the math of like why there is practically no competition. So, the amount of businesses who are using Facebook right now are 200 million. The amount of people who are, amount of businesses running Facebook ads, out of that, it's only 3 million. So, some businesses are running Facebook ads. The businesses using Facebook's brand new AI, which is the chatbot software that I'm going to show you, only 214,000 out of all of these. Okay, so 214,000 out of 200 million, all the businesses on Facebook, this is all that's already using this software. That's like a fraction of a percent. I don't even know like what you would call like 0.001% the competition. So this is, if there's ever been an unsaturated niche or an unsaturated like opportunity, this is it, right? Like literally, I mean, you just walk up to a random business on Facebook, or not walk up, you know what I mean. You just find a random business on Facebook, odds are they're not using this already. And so why this works so well for you as someone who wants to start a chatbot agency or looking for a new way to make money. This is working so well because, there's explosive growth in the marketplace. There's perfect timing right now. Everybody freaking wants AI. Like every freaking person wants it. And if you know how to sell it, and if you know how to like actually build AI bots, which again, I'll show you even like ChatGPT specific bots, on other videos on this channel. So be sure to subscribe. If you know how to like deliver on those services, what everybody wants right now, with Facebook's marketing and AI, then that's a massive opportunity to cash in. Okay. So I have people who are literally making, sales their first week It's crazy and it's so hot. Okay. This is a Facebook powered income. This is an exploding market and practically no competition. And the reason is because Facebook wants to make it as easy as humanly possible for you to make money because they make money when you make money. And I'll show you why in just a little bit. So here's another guy who joined the program. I feel like I have like a little bit too many testimonials in here, so we'll skip over them. I'm sorry, guys. This was actually a different presentation a while ago, but I repurposed it for a YouTube video. We'll skip over it. But since I'm at this one, he was able to make 4,500. What did he say? So, hey guys, quick update. Sold 3 clients in the last 7 days. 3 clients in 7 days. That's $4,500 in the bank and 37,500 in annual contracts. Wow. And this was in 7 days. So, I mean, if he can do it, like, there's nothing special. That's what I want you to realize. Like, there's nothing special about the people who are doing this. It's just that they took action and they just got started, right? Okay, so he was also a client in my mentorship program. That's why, that's why I even like have this post from him. But yeah, this is real. I'm gonna skip over some of these because, yeah, I just. That's not what the video is about, although I did want to show you that this is really working for people out there. Okay, so let's get into the chatbot income process. How does it actually work? How can you generate high income even if you are a busy professional, if you're a parent, or if you have a 9-to-5 job? Like, you don't have to give up the 9-to-5 job, all right? You don't have to quit. You don't have to throw it out the window yet until this is already making you a full-time income, all right? So there's 3 steps to the chatbot income process. One is choose. 2 is import and then 3 is launch. And we'll just walk through all of these. Okay. This is a very simple process that can be done by anybody with a laptop and an internet connection. And this is actually one of my clients, Mizba, and she lives in Africa. Okay. So doesn't matter where you live, you can do this. All right. And she said, I generated my first ever 10K cash month. Also booked out last month, resulting in consistent 10K months. Okay. So you can do it. There's no excuses. Doesn't matter what your gender is, doesn't matter what your background is, doesn't matter where you live. If you have an internet connection and the desire to change your life and change your results, you can do it. Okay, so the process begins with actually choosing the way that you want to monetize. Okay, now this is extremely important. It's like knowing which path is going to be your fastest path to profits is going to make this process way easier for you. So I'm going to show you. There's 2 different ways that you can monetize. You need to go with what feels right, okay? So there's two really good ways to monetize this. There's like a million ways to monetize it, but I'll just tell you, in my experience, I've generated millions doing this, and I've coached hundreds, possibly even thousands at this point of people. I would have to like literally figure out how many, but we'll say hundreds just to be safe. There's only 2 ways that are going to make you a significant amount of money with this, and the 2 ways are, one, using a skill that you already have that you can monetize and sell with chatbots, or number 2 is you can build done-for-you chatbots for clients. All right, so you can do either of those, and those are the 2 like routes that you can make a significant amount of income. So if you have an online course or you have an online coaching program that involves a skill that you have, you can sell that on autopilot with ManyChat. With chatbots. Or if you want to just take the chatbot agency route, which I think that's probably a little bit more popular, if I had to say, like, in terms of people who end up working with me or getting mentored by me, I feel like more than half for sure go with this. So, just really my piece of advice is like, go with whichever one feels right to you, okay? And then, if you did decide to join like my mentorship program, I'll kind of like coach you and guide you around which one of these is right for you. But honestly, like, just cut out the excuses. It doesn't have to be like a million year long decision. Like, just pick one of these, okay? So, I have a guy who he was like a music, or he sold like a music branding offer. So he was a musician. He also was interested in marketing, so he sold a program where he basically sold like. Yeah, it was like an offer for musicians on how to brand and market their own brands, right? He made $9,450 with one deal selling that. You can do web design, right? Okay, so Ashley did web design. She closed a 4K like website deal, and now she's at 6,700 recurring income for the next 3 months with this, because she created like another separate offer as well. So You can sell like your own existing skills, whether it's music, web design, anything like that, or you can just build done-for-you bots for clients. Okay, so here's a couple more examples. Again, don't want to go through like all the testimonials, but I'm showing you like people can you can do this, right? Jenna is a stay-at-home mom. This was in her first week. She said, you know, she charged $297 for a call and then $848 setup fee. Scott charged a little bit more because he was a bit more confident at this, and he signed his first 3,500 client, and then second client, he said, "Look what I did." This was a little bit later. He charged 5,940 cash, so almost $6,000, almost 6 grand cash for setting up a chatbot for an agency client. Okay, so again, don't BS yourself, and don't spend like for freaking ever trying to decide which one of these to do. Like, fact is, one of these jumped out at you. Okay, so literally right now, pick which one jumped out at you and like go with that. Okay, so don't BS yourself. Don't talk yourself out of money because there's money on the table here. And by you not taking action on which one of these just jumped out at you, like you're leaving money on the table. So just stop it. Pick the one that worked for you, and then let's move on. Okay. Yeah, here pro tip, choose the one that sounds the easiest and most fun. Just do it because that's gonna make earning money way easier for you. Okay, boom, done. Next step. The reality is, like, you want to move on this fast because there's high demand right now. There's low competition right now, and so that leads to perfect timing. And remember, timing makes millionaires. Pretty much, I would say that there's honestly like nothing special about me, other than I figured out how to do this like 5 years ago before it really like kind of took off, and then it did take off, and then here I am. So, those are the facts. There's really nothing special about me. Yeah, and I mean, this can become a passive income machine for you. So let me like, so that was kind of like how you choose the way that you want to monetize. Remember the chatbot income process. We have step one is choose the way that's going to be simplest for you to monetize. Step two is import your chatbot, which I'm going to show you how to do right now. And then step three is launch. Okay. Again, here's another example of one of the clients that I worked with, and he made $46,000. And I don't know what time period, honestly. I think it was maybe 1 month or 2 months, something like that. It wasn't like super long, but it was around 1 to 2 months. So now let's go into the import process. So basically, what you want to do is you want to just import done for you chatbots. All right, so let me show you how you can do this. So if if you join my program, this is one of the ways that you can kind of like hack the system, and you can shortcut the learning curve, shortcut your time to results, because I have all of these pre-built chatbots that I can just give to you. Okay, they're like included in my course. And so, but don't worry, you don't have to, like, if you don't want to, you don't have to. So I'm going to show you another way that you can get some done for you templates, and I'll also even show you just how to create, a new chatbot if you want. Actually, there's plenty of videos. You know what? There's plenty of videos. I'll link some around here. On how to create a brand new chatbot from complete scratch. There's definitely training that I've already created and uploaded on that with ManyChat, so I'll link you to that. But let me show you how you can actually like get these pre-built done for you chatbots. So here's just one example. Like I just and the names, don't worry about the names. Like I just make them for myself to remember what they're all about. Let's go like this one actually. So this is an example of a done-for-you chatbot that I actually built already. Yeah. So yeah. So the first step right here is, someone comes in from another flow. They're coming in from like a ref URL, which is basically how you start a conversation. If this looks too complicated, like I promise you can learn this in like 1 to 2 weeks. Like it's not actually hard if you apply yourself. So don't be overwhelmed. Let me just walk you through it. Okay. So yeah, I mean, here's basically, it's going to be an automated chat conversation. So when someone like clicks get started, then, the message is going to come through and get sent to them from the bot. It's going to say, awesome, let's get started. First things first, first name. And this is going to call them by their first name automatically. And then next thing that I wanted to ask is like, are you a business owner? Or are you looking to start a business? And you start here, I guess I get about 50% of people who are already business owners or 50% of people who want to start. And then I just say, like, awesome, cool. Well, next thing, do you want free access to my seven figure business video training series? So they can opt to get those trainings. 100% of people clicked yes. Or 20% also said no. So I don't, that's kind of weird. Some people said yes and no. Anyways, then we just take them down the whole flow. Okay, so basically, you have to have a goal in mind. Whenever you're building a chatbot, you want to have a goal in mind. So my goal in mind was to have them like book a phone call to learn more about my coaching program. That was the goal with this chatbot. Okay, so you see, there's buttons here that say like book my free call, right? So book the call. But yeah, this is one of the examples. I don't really want to go through like, don't know if we should go through all the details, but a smart delay is basically when someone hasn't interacted with it. Let's say like someone gets this message, but they don't click either of these. Then a smart delay is basically, it says wait until 20 minutes and then continue. So these are like some of the cool automation features that you can get inside of ManyChat, inside of the chatbot software, right? And then that way, like it kind of, you're not bombarding people with a whole bunch of different messages if it doesn't make sense to send them to them. You're utilizing smart delays so that you can send people the right messages after the right amount of time because they may just have gotten busy, right? So yeah, and then right here, there's a couple other features. I don't want to go through every single little detail in this video, but here you can also send audio clips. So this is actually a voice note that I recorded one time. I said like, "Hey, it's Nico here. What's your 6 month goal with your business since you opted in to grow your business?" Right? That's what the audio note said. And then right here, I give them options, and then they kind of like click on which one they what their goal is. Right? So some people have the goal of 10 to 20K per month. Some people have 100K per month or more. And then yeah, just depending on like how they interact, they can go down different paths. And then yeah, people end up like booking calls. So we get a ton of clients who book through here. Actually, this is reminding me, I want to actually put this one back on my Facebook profile right now because I used to have it on my Facebook profile and then I took it off because I was promoting something else, but I'm gonna put this one back on now because I remember how good it worked. anyways, so I'm going to leave that open so that I remember to do that. But this is an example. So look at this. Check this out. So see the three dots right here. What I can do is I can actually like share this flow. Well, I can copy it to another page too. So I can copy this to like any Facebook business page, and I can also click share this flow, and I can give you this flow, and it will automatically go into your account. Okay, and I can do that with any of my flows. So that's the cool thing about this is how you can get these already done for you, is you can just like I'll just give you the link, right? This generates a link. I'm not going to click it because then it's going to show on the screen, and I don't want everyone like stealing it. So, but if you become a member of my course, then the links are already in there, and you can just clone them right away. That's part of the value of it. You get the education, you get the mentorship, and you get a whole bunch of like time-saving hacks because I already built all this stuff out. Okay? So, that's how importing done for you chatbots work. Again, you can also create your own brand new ones from scratch. You can absolutely do that. It doesn't take too much time. And there's other, demos of how you can do that on ManyChat on my channel. So just make sure to subscribe, scroll through the videos. You can see some of those there. As well as in our course, of course, we have full like start to finish training on how you can build your own if you want to. But honestly, I think after having like 600 students in just this course alone, pretty much everyone loves having the done for you chatbots. So I imagine that you will probably be the same. Anyways, so yeah, the reality is like you don't have to have any coding experience to set this up. It's all drag and drop. You don't have to have any technical knowledge. And really, to set these up, if you use the done for you bots, it doesn't take any time or effort on your part because I already built it. Okay? So making money does require hard work, but nobody said that you have to be the one to do the hard work, right? Because I already did it for you. And, Facebook's engineers are already who've built this tool. They're getting paid handsomely to, build out this technology that can make our lives easier. And so when we partner with Facebook, then, when we win, they win, right? When we make money, Facebook makes money. And so here's Facebook's annual revenue from 2019 to 2020. You can see it's only getting bigger. It's only shooting up, right? Revenue in millions of dollars. This is just 2020, so I should update this and get a newer graph. But just in 2020, they were already making 80 $85,000,000. So like this is in millions of dollars. So that's like what, 85 billion? Oh yeah, I did on the next slide. 85 billion. So there's a mountain of opportunity here. And the reality is whenever anyone uses their apps, which is Facebook, Messenger, Instagram, even Tinder is owned by Facebook, they show ads on there, right? You see those annoying Facebook ads in there, and Facebook gets paid for that, right? So they want you to be on all of their apps as much as humanly possible. So when we win, they win, right? And my question is like, how would you like to claim your piece of the pie? Like, there's so much to go around. That's why I'm not scared about showing this information. I've been doing this for so freaking long. And when I teach my students, they even some I actually had one student who signed up last week and he was like, Nico, like, aren't you afraid that, or he was like, yeah, he was like, Nico, like, aren't you afraid that like I'm gonna become your competition? And I'm like, no, there's so much out there. Like, I mean, there's just literally, there's no way that, at least in my lifetime, there's just no freaking way that that's gonna be an issue. So that is why I teach people how to do this as well. There's no competition. Okay. Here's another student who joined. He's made $5,000 cash his first day. He says, 5K chatbot build out sold. First day in the program, by the way. Thanks, Nathan Runner, for the great call today. So I teach you guys how to sell these for $5,000 or more. Okay, so if you want to do that, like, you definitely highly encourage you to check out the program if you're serious about this. But again, you definitely don't have to. You can still get a lot of value just from these free videos on my channel. And I mean, that's really it. Like, this is how easy it is. You know, again, there's other demo videos where you can see like exactly how to do it from start to finish from scratch. But it's really just simple when you like take working chatbots and you just resell them to clients, right? Now I'm going to show, like, walk you through real quick, how does this business model work, or why is it even appealing to businesses? Because you might be wondering, like, okay, why is it that people pay for this in the first place? Like, why would someone, you know, the guy who sold it for 5K, why is someone going to buy that for 5K? Well, here you go. Let me show you. So first off, imagine that you're speaking with a potential client who owns a business. Okay, so here's this potential client. So here's the old way of doing business for him. We have a customer who walks into the store. They bring their money. They take it into the store, they talk to the business owner, and then they buy their products and then they leave, right? Well, here's the problems with all of that. First of all, this takes up all the business owner's time, right? He only has a finite amount of time that you cannot scale. So he's limited by the amount of hours that he has in one day. Also, he can only sell to one customer at a time. He can't sell to multiple customers at one time because it's just not possible. And third thing, he can only sell to customers who physically walk into the store. So that really limits him, right? All of these constraints, time, can only sell to one person at a time, and the person literally has to walk into the store. So here is the cool thing. Well, before we get to that, COVID kind of like knocked all of that, unfortunately, kind of like knocked all of that upside the head. So that made it really not possible, and a lot of businesses went out of business because they weren't able to adapt and they didn't have a solution to this. So let me ask you this. If I could show you him a solution that solves all three of these constraints immediately, all three of these problems immediately, do you think that he would want it? It wouldn't take any of his time. He could sell to tons of customers all at the same time, and they didn't have to go into his store. Do you think he would want that? Yeah, he would want it. Yes. Hell yes. Because then he can scale his income and he can scale his business even more without any time input on his part. All right, so again, this is the old way. Customer brings their money into the store, buys their products, and leaves. Here's the new way. The chatbot can actually automate and handle this whole entire process for the business owner, and it takes him no time, literally zero time. Okay? So he's gone. He's chilling like out on the beach somewhere in Hawaii. This whole process is handled by the automated chatbot that we are able to set up. And he can sell to unlimited customers at once now because the chatbot has no limits as to how many customers it can serve all at the same time. That's pretty cool too, right? Which means like now he's just making a bunch more money. His business is making more money. We've removed him, which is the constraint, because he had a finite amount of time, could only talk to one customer at once. And they had to come into the store. We removed all the constraints, so now the business is free to grow as much as it wants. And this is all happening 24/7, 365, all around the world. So again, here's the business owner. He is chilling, living the good life while his business is running on chatbots and making him more money. So I want to ask you, like, if you could do this for your client, do you think that he would want it now? And do you think he would ever want you to stop doing it? Or would he happily keep paying you? Exactly. Light bulb starting to click, right? He wouldn't want things to change at all. He would happily keep paying you. Which means if you just have three clients or, you know, a small handful of clients like this, then this is you, right? You can have this freedom too. Like, you can live the life that you want to live if you just learn this skill and have a few clients that you just keep doing this for month after month. And here is a fact. You can have everything in life that you want. I just posted this on my Facebook last week. You can have everything in life that you want if you just if you will just help other people get what they want. Zig Ziglar. And so that's why people are thrilled to throw money at you to help set up their chatbots. Really, like, you see this guy here. I just found this post randomly. He says, if you can help me and price me a good deal, I'll PayPal you today. Thanks in advance. He says he needs a mini chat bot build for a local orthodontist. He's literally just posting saying, like, please help me do this. I will PayPal you the money right now. So this is very in demand. This guy right here says, can you shoot me a quote to build a total of 17 unique pro chatbots? So he needs literally 17. So there's a lot of money out there. All right. And I'm going to give you guys a pro tip. The best price to charge if you're brand new at this and you don't know what price to charge, here it is. Write this down. $850. Okay. That's if you're just getting started. You saw Scott earlier. He was able to charge $3,500 and then $6,000. That takes a little bit more, you know, it just takes a little more skill, honestly. So if you're brand new, you can easily charge $850 for this. That's what Jenna did as well. So it says $848 right there. She made over $1,000 her first week. And then she made $11,349 in 4 weeks. Okay, so that's really it, guys. Like, you know, really the formula to success is decide whether you'll do this for your business or for clients. All right, that was the easy part. You just decide if you have a skill that you're gonna, that you know how to monetize, you can sell more of it with chatbots, or you can just do this for clients. Okay, if you don't have a skill that you can sell, like a course or coaching or anything like that, then just do this for clients, right? I'm telling you, do it for clients. Get on this, okay? Next thing, you just import done for you chatbots, which is super easy. You click a mouse, like, that's it. It just goes right into your account, and then you clone it out to your clients as well. You plug in your offers or your client offers, which, you know, you just paste links in there, so it's that easy. And then you can generate extra sales for you or your clients on autopilot, and the chatbot does the whole thing, so it's super easy. And the result is you can make a lot of passive income with chatbots, easy, right? Like, yes, you do have to sell it to the client the first time, but once they keep getting results with their chatbot, which they inevitably will, because again, why would they want you to turn it off if they're making way more money in their business and it costs them less time? That's illogical. So as the income stacks, you will make more and more passive income with these done-for-you chatbots. And really, like, you barely have to think in the whole process. Just follow these simple steps, okay? And again, like, if you decide to join the program, like, you know, you're going to have even more guidance from myself as well. I'll be guiding you every step of the way. But again, you don't have to do that. You can definitely do this on your own as well. I've had a lot of people, like I showed you the guy who made $2,000 doing this completely on his own. He didn't buy the course. So you can go whichever way you want. I just know that some people, again, I created the course in the first place because of popular demand, because so many people were asking me to create it. So are you getting excited about this new opportunity? Well, the cool thing is we haven't even covered the best part. And the best part is that, like, this is infinitely scalable. Like, it's infinitely scalable. I have people who, look, so this one business right here made $233,230 in February. That's crazy. That was an e-commerce business. So that actually is, and full disclosure, that actually is revenue numbers, not profit. So the profit was probably much less than that because it's an e-commerce business. But I mean, even if the profit was 10%, that's still 23K in 1 month. Okay. So this is a scalable business model. These are, like, I mean, there's so many different types of use cases and people who have had success with this. Like, you really, Yeah. I like, if you're watching this video and you're here right now, I want you to start doing this business model because it's freaking amazing. It's fun. You don't have to be very good at talking to people, which that's kind of why I got into it. I really don't like talking to people. I like making videos though, so here I am. But yeah, this is for you. Like, you don't have to be good at talking to people. You don't have to be super persuasive. You don't have to be the best salesman in the world because I can teach you how to create chatbots that will sell your chatbots for you. That's one of the best skills that you can learn. Have one of these bots sell your own bots for you. Okay? So that is included in our program if you do want to get access to that. And finally, if you're still here, first of all, I want to thank you for giving me your attention for this long. This has been a long video, so I appreciate it. And I want to deliver on my promise to you of giving you this completely free case study, and I'm going to show you where to get it. So what you want to do to get this free video is, first you need to subscribe to the channel, otherwise you will not be able to see my community tab. So first, subscribe to the channel, then head on over to the community tab of my YouTube channel, and I will have the link right here of this video, how he makes 3 to 5K per month passive from Facebook. And yeah, no strings attached. That's how you find the video. So just, you do have to hit subscribe in order to actually see the community tab. Okay, that's how it works. So yeah, and then finally, again, if you want to get personal one-on-one mentorship from someone who's made 7 figures with this exact process, there is absolutely no pressure. But if you do want that, if you liked what you saw on this video and you want to learn directly from myself and you want to get access to all of our cool training, our templates, done for you templates, and get the hacks to really just shortcut the process to your success, then I'll leave the links down below to check out my course, check out all the other things that I have to offer, as well as a link to our Facebook group so you can join the Facebook group too. All right, well, thanks again, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below. And yeah, I will see you in the next one.